Perfumes are widely used in this region. Let me show you some more. One of the most used perfumes that we have is called Dehen Oud. We usually put it on our pulse areas or behind our ears. Dehen Oud is made out of a piece of wood, and we call it Oud. We place the Oud on a piece of charcoal, and we use it to perfume our houses, our garments, kandoras, and abayas. You can find these type of perfumes in the old markets as well as the modern shops.